My name is Shelley Roy, and I am a social worker at Passages in Region D. I have been working for the company for about a year and a half now, and I've been a social worker for about 5 years. The holistic approach of hospice with the medical, social, emotional, spiritual aspects of the support system, I kind of felt like it was a really good fit for me. When a person is first admitted to hospice, my primary job is to come in and do an assessment with the family and the patient to see what the needs are. Looking at the whole psychosocial, emotional, psychological aspect of supporting the patient and the family as they adjust to the end of life aspect. Families want to know what to expect, so they know they can get the medical information from the nurses with regards to end of life and what's going to happen with their loved one, but they want to know that their reactions are normal. Patients sometimes want to talk about death and dying, and sometimes they're not comfortable talking about it. So we really don't force them to do something they're not comfortable doing. We're there to support them wherever they're at. Really, hospice is about focusing on the patient's remaining life and living. It's not about focusing on the death. And I think that it's a much more optimistic and happier day-to-day work environment than I expected, less sad than I thought it would be. It's an extremely intimate time of life, and I always tell the patients and family, you know, thank you for letting me be a part of this, because it's a very private time. It's a gift to be allowed to be in and sitting with them in a moment like that.